All right, now here's how it's going to work. We'll each get cards with random words written on them. Our goal is to work those words into the conversation as casually and seamlessly as possible.
Podiatrist.
No, you can't just... No, that's not...
Oh, okay, not yet. Okay,
there are your cards. Now, I have my cards. Let's let the word sneak begin.
Okay.
Hey, buddy, are you excited about March Madness?
Oh, I love March Madness. Yeah. You know, what's funny is I had a friend who actually picked all the winners based on which mascot he thought would kick ass the most. Mm. So this year, I don't know whether, you know, the Michigan Wolverines, I don't know, I think they just lost, but it's either the Wolverines or the Hawks or the Stegosauruses, or I don't know who's going to win, but
oh, my God!
I hope they go all the way. The Stegs. We call them Stegs.
Can I get personal?
Yeah, yeah.
You take a shower, right? Or you bathe?
I hope so.
Do you shower or bathe?
I do both, a little bit of both.
At the same time?
A shave.
You shave?
Yeah, I shave.
And then when you shave, do you just use soap?
Yeah, soap or, different mud oils.
I would just
I'm not going to make this easy.
Just straight hand to skin, just skin to skin, rubbing it all around?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Or do you use a towel? Do you use a loofah?
That was good. That was good. Go Stegs!
No. oh, God.
No, I do.
You use a loofah?
Yeah.
You do?
No, I've never used a loofah.
No. I have.
No, you know, because a loofah is for cleansing, right? It's for getting, getting yourself clear of things. And, you know, I think, for me, prune juice just does that the best.
No.
That does the trick for me. It gets everything out.
Gets everything out.
Yeah, yeah.
All the bits and bobs and nuts mm-hmm. and bolts and fruity pebbles and things just getting right out of your system. Gets it all out. I know. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I've heard that.
Yeah.
I've heard that. That's written in a lot of...
Yeah.
Lot of
I mean, bowl. But when you're in the shower, it's tough to... You know, hair's a really difficult thing. Hair's a difficult thing, you know, because this is a new haircut.
Is this from your stand-up?
Guys, I got a type 5 I want to do for you.
When you're in the shower, hair's a difficult thing.
Yeah, hair's a difficult thing.
Yeah.
Because this is a new haircut. Last week, I'm sure you know, I was sporting pigtails for a while. And then, I prefer the shorter cut.
Did you have the pigtails on purpose, or did you have it on...
Just quick.
Or by mistake. No, you planned on it. You planned on having it. Was it for the role or something?
Yeah, it was for the role.
You do a lot. You do a lot for the role. You're a method actor.
Yeah. I mean, I've been a fan of the game for a long time.
Yeah.
I've been watching TV for my whole life, you know, whether it's, All in the Family, Perfect Strangers. I mean, Jim was based on Balky Baltarkmas. Yeah. I didn't even say that.
Jim was Balky Bartok. He was based on that?
Yeah, yeah. I based everything I did on Balky Bartok.
How about your film stuff, when you did movies and things like that? I've seen you in a bunch of films.
Yeah.
Like, what were your favorite roles?
What are my favorite roles?
Well, that you did, yeah, because 13 Hours.
Yeah.
That was great.
I just got a new job this week, actually. I'm excited.
I know.
Yeah.
Chipmunks 2, the squeakquel. Congratulations.
No, that
sounds like fun.
No, sadly, I lost out on that one.
Oh, sorry, Walt.
No, I got my second choice, which was Popcorn Shrimp, which is coming.
I think in this movie, you see your dinghy. Oh, that was great. True conversation about...